right, go ahead and choose another question.
I would like to pick Islamic books for 300.
Sure. Islamic books for 300. This is considered an encyclopedia of fiqh written by Ibn Qudamah.
I believe it's Al-Mughni.
Okay, very good. What is Al-Mughni? Now, this is one of the major books of fiqh written. Any question you have with regards to fiqh, you can find it in this book. Very good.